abuse and neglect, and, you know, I was the on-ball kid. I'm still the on-ball kid. I ended up here when I was about 15 and a half, almost 16.
Okay.
So, yeah, and that was in 2007. If you actually have that positive interaction,
mm-hmm.
You can build lasting friendships. Like, there's another girl that who actually is not on the wall that I still talk to quite a bit, and I was very protective of her. Like, and it was funny, a lot of the little dorm kids called me Mama Devyn because I was very dominant, very protective, very, you know, everyone wanted me to help them with something. But my goal is to help others like me. Mm-hmm. So, that's why I work in home health.
Okay.
And I work at rest care, home care, and help in home. Mm-hmm. And I like to help people in independent living situations that need help to manage their day to day. And that's what I was meant to do. And I figured that out here, actually. Thought I wanted to become a teacher, but teachers aren't for me. But at least I work in healthcare. Mm-hmm. And at least that, I'll always have a career. So.
How did you find that out here, that that's what you wanted to do later?
Because of how the kids always approached me wanting help, you know? You know, Devyn, help me with this. Hey, Devyn, help me with that. You know, hey, can you fix this? Hey, can you do that? Can you do this? You know, I was always being bombarded by these other kids. And I became, like I told you, Mama Devyn. And so I just figured out, well, maybe I should turn this into something. And then I was like, you know what? I have a gift for people. There's a lot of favorite people. I'm still in touch with them. Ray was the director here when I was here. And I still talk to him. He's doing really well. He's in Arkansas. And his son lives somewhere in Kansas City. But I went to school with his son, Josh. And, yeah, I still talk to all of them and then a lot of the kids. I still get a lot of kids that try to, you know, get me to help them. I was like, I can't help you. You gotta help yourself. And they expect, because people have always, you know, done it for them, that that's what they grow up to expect. And I just, you gotta learn it yourself.